of 2020, when most students were trying to figure out what the school year was going to be like, Thomas and her family found time to start something on the side.
Well, it's funny. My mom went on a float trip with my cousin, and she makes pickles, and my family loves pickles. So my mom, we got home and went to the farmer's market, and she wanted to try them, and actually before the pickles were even done, I ordered a sticker to put on our lids because I was so excited about it, and then I guess we just decided it was gonna be a pickle business, and I posted on Facebook and got like 30 orders, and then it just took off, I guess.
Relying primarily on social media to build her customer base, Thomas has also gotten orders from students and staff in campus, such as boys soccer coach Fred Kaiser.
It's awesome. I love pickles, so that's pretty sweet. And then having them available when I get hungry is also very good. But as an economics teacher, you know, seeing a young entrepreneur, going forward and learning the ins and outs of a business, I think it's really cool.
Making a little money isn't a bad thing for Thomas. But the real payment from Pickl-ee's comes from the time she gets to spend with her mom.
My favorite part about it is probably, I just love spending time with my mom. So it's been good. We get to spend more time together.
My favorite part is watching Emily be responsible and work at something to make money, and just hanging out with her.
Reporting for WTV, I'm Alicia Hernandez.